Don't let you get caught in the hand of land.